face off. The Men in Starting lineups brought to you by Charters. Charters, proud to serve the Wolfpack community. Rocky Payne getting to the rack.
Sloan will come off a lot of screens and try to go one on one. Step and shoot.
Danny Berger steps inside.
Pack's doing a good job of getting their hands on a lot of passes.
Grim open.
Great. Three.
Looking for space. Adjusting. Edelman. Against Mississippi State. And he's making a good and getting it to Edelman, who splits. Finds Payne. Open for a three-point. Attacking. Clifford wants it inside with the right hand. Ben Clifford can't hit, and a foul underneath against Malik Story. Both teams going hard after every loose ball. The second three-point attempt. This time he puts it through.
Defense, then make the exact feed that he should. How you play?
Under two. Remaining here. Preston Medlin rains one in from
how you play?
Under two. Remaining here. Preston Medlin rains one from the halftime. Medlin again for three. Back-to-back threes for Preston Medlin. Remember, he did that. Berger's trying to make it happen. Berger gets it to drop. And that's how the good offensive position from Clifford inside on Chiz. He got
they were too slow finding.
They're going to go at Hunt now with Grimm. Grimm with the left hand. A nice moving throw. Hunt. Grimm on the block. Backing Hunt inside. Why do anything else? Points. Here's Payne.
Great penetration.
Opening
the
it for Grimm. He was getting that against.
And he used his knock.
Preston Medlin inside the floor. He'll decide to fire. And for the first time tonight, this game is tied. By eight. Grimm slicing inside for the two.
Hunt got caught extending.
I think from outside right now. Grimm attacking with the left hand. He's been good in 6 seconds remaining in regulation.
Double screen.
Medlin for two. And Stu Moore uses his final timeout. Payne will fire a three-pointer. Edwards' first trip to the line tonight. And he calmly knocks it out to Medlin. Payne will fire a three-pointer. Three-point game. Shot clock is off.
I was proud of our guys. They played really, really hard. We had lots of chances to. Would have been really interesting if we could have got ahead. I mean, it was a 56-56, and lots of chances to go ahead, and we just didn't capitalize. Nevada's really good. I mean, their athleticism really bothered us, especially on the boards. I think that was a stat that probably proved to be the difference. They get so many offensive boards, and we just couldn't keep them off the glass. We knew that was an issue for this team, still is an issue for this team. You know, we work on it hard every day, and it's just we're not very big, and we're not overly athletic, and it doesn't help when our best athlete, Keyshawn, doesn't play. I mean, gets in foul trouble and is a non-factor. Give them a lot of credit. I mean, the game's on the line, and Burton hits a huge shot, something he's done before. We kept playing. We never gave up, just kept trying to give ourselves a chance and had some chances. You know, you look at the stats and we did some things pretty dang well offensively. We just had a heck of a time keeping them off the boards and stopping them at times. We doubled them in the post and that helped us a bunch, but they just made enough plays to win.
I mean, Nevada, they're a really good team. I mean, we'd make a little run and they'd make a run right back and push the lead up a little bigger.
Yeah, Nevada, like I said, they came ready to play today. We came ready to play. We had a couple chances to win the game. It was tied 56, so just couldn't capitalize on it. But like I said, those guys played good. Burton played good. Hunt played good. Aldridge, Chewis played good. All those guys played good in the game.
Yeah, it's really tough, but that, I mean, they're a really good team in our league. I mean, they're one of the teams to pick the league, or pick to win the league, so they're going to be, you know, they're a tough team to play.
I live choosing Dario Hunt. Those guys are some freaking beasts, and they just worked us tonight. Like I said, we'll get better. That team picked them in the league. Big preseason player, yeah, Dante Burton. They came ready to play today. We won a lot. The match 9 out of 12. Utah State versus Nevada, and you just gotta tip the hat off to those guys that played well.
He wasn't very physical out there, so I thought Ben actually played much more physical than him. So I don't know that was a factor. He would have had to be a lot more physically. And that's the thing that I keep talking to Keyshawn about, and he seems to hear me, but if he doesn't play more physical in a man's game, and this was a man's game, then he's going to be a non-factor, and he was a non-factor.
Yeah, it was tough. I mean, he just couldn't really get going the whole game, and he just struggled a little bit because he was in foul trouble the whole time.
Our guards, you know, that's Brock's played in a while. I thought he was on it tonight. I thought he played really well. And it was two good guards, him and Burton, going at each other. And, Burton just made one key shot that was the difference. I mean, I'd love to have got the ball back with a chance to win. We just, he prevented that from happening.
Trying to get a handle on him.
It wasn't our guys, it was me. He hit some tough shots, so. Just gotta give him credit today. You could tell he worked on his game a lot this summer. Like I said, I try to put him in tough situations, but he just walked over and hit tough shots. You just gotta tip your hat off to that.
You can let this be one loss, or you can let it turn into a bunch more by being mentally out of it. We've won one road game. That's what we've won. Now we got four chances coming up, three of them league games. But we've started playing better on the road. Second half of Wichita State, Mississippi State. If we'll stay right mentally, we'll go out. We'll have a chance to go out and compete in those games. And we competed tonight. You got to compete, and you got to find a way to win. Get over the hump. So, but we got four chances coming up, and it's a good group of kids. They'll respond. I'm not real worried about that. They'll respond and try their rear ends off, and that's all you can really ask.